Hey, what's up, you bears? This is Rob with Green Hit Records Recording Studio in South Texas, and I wanted to give you a quick video tour of the Michael Kelly acoustic electric left-handed five-string bass that I've got up for auction right now on eBay. Reason I'm auctioning the bass, in case you were wondering, is I want to get a new guitar for my studio. As you can see, I'm here in the studio. I've got a lot of guitars on the wall, but my wife says if I want another one, I gotta sell one of my axes, so it looks like this one's gonna have to go, unfortunately. But my loss is your gain, because this bass is awesome, and it's a really, really smoking hot deal. So let's check it out. The Michael Kelly bass comes with a matching hard shell acoustic bass case. Now, the case is in really good condition. It's got a few minor scratches on it. It's just cosmetic, though. Nothing major. No cracks or big rips in the vinyl on the case or anything like that. Inside the case, it's got a really nice gray plush lining. Very soft. Keeps the bass in very good shape. And it's got a big interior pocket for storage for strings and tuners and whatever else you can think of putting in there. This is the Michael Kelly Dragonfly left-handed five-string acoustic electric bass guitar. This is a gorgeous instrument. It's got great inlays. You can see all of the specific info in the item description. Great binding, great wood grain finish, beautiful guitar.
If I wanted to, I'm hung up, no doubt. I'm so in love with you, for me that's the way I'm called. Deeper and deeper in love with you I'm falling. Sweeter and sweeter, your tender words of love keep calling. Eager and eager, yeah, to feel your lips up.
I bought this bass a few years back. I play in a kind of a psychobilly metal sounding band, and we wanted to try to get that upright sound but have the portability of a electric bass. So this seemed like a good idea, at the time. And in fact it was. We recorded an EP with it, and it sounded great in the studio. It really gives that a real low end sound that I don't know, my ESP acoustic, or I've got an ESP 5-string electric bass with active pickups, and it just doesn't have the same tonal quality as this one. This is a really, really nice instrument. Of course, it's fretless, so it takes a little getting used to. You know, if you're used to playing a fretted bass, it's going to take a little bit of practice. But, you know, if I can do it, you can do it. Anyway, beautiful for, you know, great long slides. And really just, I mean, plays well. I mean, I did a couple gigs with it, maybe like 3 or 4 gigs, and, you know, some studio work with it. Other than that, you know, it's pretty much a brand new bass. Alright, so first things first, let's test the electronics and show you that everything is copacetic here. Watch the tuner. Looks like I'm a little out of tune, but oh well. As you can see, don't play too close to your amp. Get a little feedback. Anyway, guys, this is a gorgeous bass. Hate to let it go, but you gotta do what you gotta do. So good luck and happy bidding. Thanks.